Yeah, switching the southpaw stance to try to create new openings for himself. You see Jared Anderson right there slipping the shot. Throws the left hand. See something coming, slips the shot and counters in between. You see the wrist balled up there or bent back. He didn't get a chance to turn that all the way over. If he would have turned it over, it probably would have been lights out. But nice cupping shot right there from Jared Anderson.